Rise up, creators. It's your girl Drea here with Clueless Tips, a community for small YouTubers to grow. And ever since good old Lauren here scared the crap out of us and informed us about FTC and COPPA, a bunch of YouTubers like you and me have been super confused about whether or not our content is made for kids and what's the easiest way to handle this situation. Now, I am not a lawyer, my friends. Here's my disclaimer. I'm giving you tips, and today I'm going to tell you how you can keep safe from COPPA in the easiest, quickest way I found to do it. And it's not through YouTube, surprisingly. It's from our boys, TubeBuddy, who always have our small YouTuber back. They actually created something called a COPPA Center to help us with this. So make sure you subscribe and hit the bell if you want more tips to grow as a small YouTuber. And let's jump right into this. Now, if you're already a subscriber here, you know I love TubeBuddy. I even tell you how you can use it to rank, show up on search easier with their tools, but now they've added this COPPA Center tool and it's a game changer. So in this video, we're first going to talk about, is your video made for kids? Now, they've linked in the description lots of ways to determine this, but as far as TubeBuddy goes, you're just going to install it, add the extension. It's completely free to use this tool, and I do have my affiliate link in the description for it. Once it's been installed, you're going to see an overly excited Daryl Eves in the left corner, and as you go up, you're going to be able to click that you've read through everything. Hopefully you did. Click it, press sign in with YouTube, and voila. It's actually connected to your Creator Studio. It's very easy. And when you click in this top right corner and then you click on My Videos, that's where you're going to find this new tool at the bar at the top of the screen. So we're going to go to Miscellaneous Tools and click COPPA Center, COPPA, whatever. And here's the video, one of the things that I have linked in the description. If you haven't seen that yet, you need to. So when you press this, you can, on the right, you can press Start Scanning. It really doesn't take long. And it will tell you, on this channel, I have more than one, I have no videos that are made for kids, according to YouTube. And in the corner, it also says 0% of my videos have been listed made for kids. Pretty accurate for how to make a YouTube videos or how to grow on YouTube channel. This is my other channel, Clueless Mama DIY. Shameless plug, subscribe if you like crafts and DIYs. I don't have the same free ride with this problem on this channel. I have over 200 videos, so this is definitely the fastest way to do it. And as you have a look here, it does say 5.3% of my videos are currently set as made for kids. Now, some of these, if you look to the right, are YouTube flagged them as made for kids, and some I'm just being super cautious and I flag them myself. I don't want a bot to flag it for me, and I'll explain that a little bit further in this video. So if you look at the top right, it will actually highlight videos that are not made for kids, or highlight the ones that are, and you can see it's both me and YouTube have agreed on that one. But here's an example of a video where YouTube did not flag me, and I went ahead and I'm going to mark it as yes, it's made for kids. This is a brand collab I did that is for parents to help their kids understand the stock market. So no, it's not actually intended for kids, but has a ton of footage of my beautiful niece and my handsome son. It has kids on the thumbnail, the word kids, and in my metadata. So I'm not messing around. I'm less concerned about getting fined from the FTC as I am for having YouTube bots take down my channel because they think I'm not complying. Now we're going to look at how you can mark your entire channel one way or the other, or manually quickly use TubeBuddy to change the videos. You go to your channel and your advanced settings, you scroll down, and then you have these three options. For me, I picked no, my channel is not made for kids. I never upload for kids. That's the truth. It's for adults. And I left it at that setting, and then as I showed you, I manually changed some of the videos that I felt could be flagged because of metadata or footage or what have you. But I did leave my whole channel as no, not made for kids. That's what I think works for me. in the content that I do. And the edit buttons on the side make it super easy to go through everything. So go ahead, use my link in the description to install TubeBuddy for free and use this. But if you want to take it a step further and rank and actually have your videos pop up quicker, I've got a video on that, and I also have discounts for you for the upgraded version of TubeBuddy, all in the description. So I hope you guys subscribed if you enjoyed this video, and check out these videos if you need more tips for small YouTubers. Peace out, rise up.